Okay, so now we continue with solution of December 2018. Okay, so now tadi kita stop sampai kita dah letakkan equation dalam bentuk dy dx plus 1 over 2 plus 1 over x y equals to 5 over 2x. So we know that this is type of linear equation. Okay, so this one we can compare with general form of linear equation, which is dy dx plus Pxy equals to fx. Okay, this is general of linear equation. Okay, so apa awak kena sentiasa compare dengan general, because we want to solve the question here based on general equation. Okay, first untuk solvekan linear equation, kita kena ada Px, kita kena identify Px. So if I compare here, okay, this one is your general form. Okay, so if I compare here, your Px is equals to 1 over 2 plus 1 over x. Sebab kat sini nilai Px, so kita ambil nilai yang depan untuk depan y. So it means that this one, okay, so I write here, my Px is equals to 1 over 2 plus 1 over x. Sebenarnya Px ni dia tak kisah. Dia mungkin awak jumpa function x, mungkin awak jumpa constant. So dia still lagi, kalau constant, for example, dekat tengah ni, kalau saya bagi contoh mudah, dy dx tambah 3y equals to 3x. So it means that 3 is also your Px. Dia tak semestinya ada function x. Okay, second step, we need to identify Ix. Ix means integrating factor. Okay, integrating factor, formula untuk integrating factor, first awak letakkan exponent, and then atas tu power untuk exponent, kita letakkan nilai Px. Awak boleh refer dulu nota, Ix tu macam mana saya tulis, exponent integrate Px dx. So it means that your Px now is 1 over 2 plus 1 over x dx. Okay, so this one exponent, if you integrate 1 over 2 in terms of dx, you will get 1 over 2x. And then if you integrate 1 over x terhadap dx, awak akan dapat ln x. Okay, next, exponent 1 over 2x, saya darabkan dengan exponent ln x. Sebab apa saya dapat yang ni? Okay, this one, you need to remember the properties of exponent. Bila function atas ni dia tambah untuk exponent, so bila awak nak separate, kita boleh letak dalam bentuk darab. So it means that e 1 over 2x plus ln x is equals to e 1 over 2x dot e ln x. Okay, so this one you still can simplify. It is equals to x e 1 over 2x. Okay, dari mana ni saya dapat x? X ni sebenarnya yang ni. Yang ni adalah juga properties of exponential function. Okay, this one which is e ln x equals to x. Okay, yang ni awak boleh refer pre-calculus, MAT-133 dulu. So basic ni sebenarnya dia ada dalam pre-calculus, calculus 1, calculus 2. So refer balik buku-buku yang dulu. Okay, next, bila awak dah dapat Ix, okay, step ketiga, kita letakkan dalam bentuk Ixy equals to integration of Ixf x dx. Sebenarnya step ni walaupun dia panjang, tapi dia mudah kalau awak ingat step tu, then awak tahu apa yang awak identify. Okay, so kat sini dia tak ada problem. Okay, saya highlightkan kat sini. Ix means awak ambil nilai Ix yang awak dah dapat dekat atas ni. So awak just ganti kat sini x e 1 over 2 x y. And then integrate, kat sini pun ambil nilai yang sama, xe 1 over 2x. Okay, now fx. Fx cari dekat sini, this one. Okay, if you compare here, fx is equals to 5 over 2x dx. Okay, from here, you try to solve this part. Maksudnya awak cuba integrate, and then bila dah dapat integrate kat sini, awak pindahkan yang ni ke sebelah kiri.